How to add a hanging indent to my works cited list. I've done my research. I've come up with some citations using the citation tool in several databases. I've set them up in alphabetical order, and now I need to make sure that they are formatted with a hanging indent. First, I need to go to Edit and click on Select All. Then I move up to Format and click on Align and Indent. From there, I go to Indentation Options and I look for Special Indent. Click on the down arrow. There's Hanging right there. Click on that and click on Apply. And now I have my works cited list formatted appropriately for MLA style.